Well, if you've seen the news today, we've had another school shooting. Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School, Parkland, Florida. 17 dead, 16 wounded. I want to say to the deceased, may you rest in peace, you sweethearts. I want to say to the injured, get well soon. People around the world are praying for you. My prayers go out to all whom this tragedy has affected. I'm praying for all of you. This is to all lobbyists, lawmakers, and President Trump. I call you out on this. You love our kids so much. Please do this for our children. To any employee working for a school district, a university, a daycare. If it's got students, this is what needs to be. We all know that if there were guns in that school with those teachers and principals, nobody would have got hurt. Or maybe just a few. It would not have been 33. People. I don't get it. Arm our teachers or principals or janitors and make it to where they can't go through the into the school until they've been in the office. Somebody needs to do something about our children and their safety. President Trump, sign that executive order. To everybody else whose hands are tied, call your congressman, your all in politicians, call them up and tell them you want this. And for those who are watching, please share this video constantly. You see it, share it. I'm going to be sharing on my social media, and I want you to too. Let's try to protect our children. Please click like, share, subscribe. Hit the bell next to the subscribe button to know when my next video is coming up. I post on Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturdays about 10 a.m. Alright, y'all be cool. Peace and peace out.